few answers when you see officers casting a very wide berth around a house. I think it speaks to the gravity of the situation and the volatility of it.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, what really jacks this thing up is because of the explosives and the potential, as was mentioned before, about booby traps and these kinds of things. The officers are going to slow everything way down because you can't afford to take a misstep and trigger some type of explosive device.